A ship is only as good as its captain. That holds true on the gridiron as much as the high seas. This year, three had the honor of leading their teammate each week.
Anytime we've had successful football teams, we've had great leadership, just great leaders on our football team.
Defensive tackle Jackson Perkins is making the switch from defensive end, where he had 24 tackles, including a sack, a year ago. The senior from Illinois brings a positive attitude to the program.
We gotta have fun with it. You know, we're here to have fun and achieve some great goals. But you know, if you're not having fun, what's the point?
Cameron Kinley is the vocal leader of the Mids. The Naval Academy class president for the class of 2021, Kinley is looking to continue his success after starting all 13 games in 2019.
It's definitely an honor and a privilege to be voted team captain, something that I don't take lightly. I look forward to serving in this responsibility.
Billy Honecker is the lone captain on offense. The no-nonsense leader of the bunch, the offensive lineman brings a hard-nosed style each time he steps on the field.
When it comes down to going to work, you know, I like to be serious and, you know, get the job done and then have fun later. You know, I'd rather be out on the field and, you know, fight for 60 minutes and win and then go in the locker room and be able to celebrate.
And with the season just days away, the three captains are hoping to make 2020 a memorable one.
My expectations is to go 1-0 every week. I truly believe if we can have that mindset, then we'll be happy with the result at the end of the season, whenever that might be.
For Navy Sports, I'm Phil Bergman.